Hello everyone, today we are going to look at how we can make a Sankey diagram with ChatGPT. If you don't know what is a Sankey diagram, the Sankey diagrams look something like this, and it basically shows you causal relationship between two different variables, and usually don't loop back. It did loop back in this example, but usually it don't loop back. It just flow in a sequence. So drawing a Sankey diagram will be a little tricky. So you have to go to this mermaid.live, and from mermaid.live you have to go to documentation and then tutorials. In tutorials you have to go to the Sankey diagram, and if you scroll down you will see this code. You need to copy this code, and I'll show you what you need to do with this code. So once you go to ChatGPT, tell ChatGPT, because it don't know about Sankey diagram in Mermaid, so you have to tell it. Here is an example of Sankey diagram in Mermaid, and then you put double quotes and put the in between the double quotes. Write a code to in code in similar fashion to make a Sankey diagram of different pollutants life cycle. Make a detailed. So here I'm giving just so you can give your own example, whatever query you want to make a Sankey diagram of. So here I can just give it an example and run the prompt, and hopefully it will give me some thing. So you might see some error. If you get some error, you can try again. Okay, so here is our Sankey diagram. I can download that one from Actions, and here from PNG, and yeah, here you can look at this diagram. It's somewhat it is overlapping, so it is messy, but you can fix those things. You can fix those things from the online editor. So thank you for watching.